Hi guys, recently my friend is having a cowboy themed birthday party. This cowgirl look is very fun to do, so I'm going to teach you how to look like one. Then you can also make your own cowboy accessories. In this tutorial, there are three handmade accessories which are sheriff badge, emergency mustache, and a gun holster. For the cowgirl look, you can start tying or braiding your hair into two ponytails. Wear your handmade sheriff badge, a scarf, a cowboy hat, and any check shirt in your wardrobe. Should we start the tutorial? Let's go!
So to make the base of the badge, you need to prepare a ruler, cupboard, this one is unused, and then permanent marker and scissors. Basically, all you need to do is draw a star with 5 points here. You can make it 6 if you want to, and I draw this 2 centimeters in each side. Then, after finish drawing your star, you can start cutting it with your scissors.
You can also wrap your star with a chocolate foil, like this, because it will give you a very beautiful good look for your star. Then, with a permanent marker, you write the word sheriff in the middle of the star. The last thing that you need to do is place a pin at the back of your badge, and you can decorate it any way you like. So this is your sheriff badge, it's done!
To make your emergency mustache, you need to have a cardboard, pencil, chapstick, scissors, brush, and paint. Draw your mustache on a piece of cardboard and cut it out. Then paint it with a black paint. While you leave it to dry, you can start painting your chapstick. After your mustache and chapstick are dry, you can stick your chapstick at the back of your mustache. You can secure it with tape or glue. To make a gun holster, first you need to wrap your gun with a cardboard. Then secure the sides and the leftover cardboards at the end with tape. Then, oops, I switched the filter. You just need to paint your holster with any color you like and leave it to dry. So it will look like this. You just need to put your gun inside and ta-da, it's done. So this is a simple tutorial of how to make cowboy accessories. Hope you enjoy it. If you're trying to make all of these for an occasion, please let me know by taking your picture. Tweet me or mention me on Instagram. I'm looking forward to it. Bye! Why you gotta be so mean?